She sat by the window, rocking her baby alone in the room, staring out at the sea. She sang to her child, "Your father, the king, has gone to the war, but he'll come back to me. He'll battle the gods, but he's clever and brave. If it takes 20 years, he'll return on the waves to the peace." Of our olive tree bed, she stood in the doorway, called for her son. "The messenger tells me the war has been won. The walls have been breached, towers torn down. Your father has sailed. He's on his way home. Though giants and whirlpools and witches delay, he'll win his way home at the end of the day. I've ruled for 10 years, but I'll give back the crown. He'll see how we've prospered, see how you've grown, and he'll rest." In our olive tree bed, she sat at her loom, whispered her plan. "In 20 years, a boy grows to a man. The nobles are restless, your father's still missing. They say I must marry. The land needs a king. I've done all I can to play for more time. Now you string his bow, I'll pour the wine." "But I dream that tomorrow he'll stride through the door, handsome and hale as when he went to war. Prove to the people he's come to no harm. Slaughter the suitors, take me in his arms, and we'd rest." In our olive tree bed, in the peace, of our olive tree bed,
thank you.